Hello ladies and gentlemen, if you are liking my videos, don't forget to subscribe, and as your opinions are always valued, do leave the comment. Two California condos gave birth without any male genetic DNA. In a surprise first for the critically endangered species, scientists have said the unexpected discovery that two male chicks hatched more than a decade ago inherited DNA from their mothers without any from a father bird is understood to be the first time a bird species has recorded a virgin birth with males present for breeding and has provided new hope for conservation efforts. Parthenogenesis, or asexual reproduction, is an extremely rare event but has been recorded in a handful of other species, including lizards, snakes, fish, and other bird species. It occurs when a cell in a female animal acts like sperm and fertilizes the egg. According to the San Diego Zoo Wildlife Alliance, the two male chicks were born in 2001 and 2009 respectively, and while both have since died, genetic analysis showed that neither chick could be matched to any of almost 500 male California condos present in the breeding pool. Both of the mother birds had previously carried other chicks fertilized traditionally. "This is truly an amazing discovery," said Oliver Ryder, director of conservation genetics at the Wildlife Alliance. "We were not exactly looking for evidence of parthenogenesis. It just hits us in the face. We only confirmed it because of the normal genetic studies we do to provide parentage. These findings now raise questions about whether this might occur undetected in other species," he said in a statement following the publication of the findings in the American Genetic Association's Journal of Heredity. California condos are among the most critically endangered species in the United States, with only around 500 estimated to remain. Conservation efforts have managed to recover their numbers from a low of only around 24 in the 1980s, per the BBC. So if you are liking my videos, don't forget to subscribe and comment. Thanks for watching.